Quinville able to roll the lines tonight. Oh, Gudas, good hit. And that's an injury on Timmins. And right after that, Dzingle goes after Gudas. Timmins is down. Ryan Dzingle jumped in. He and Gudas in a fight.
Yeah, Dzingle went right after Gudas after the hit.
Year-old Timmins, here's the hit.
Yeah, he's got control of the puck, and then there's the hit right there. And yeah, you can tell it's a lower body injury.
Number seven,
here's how
5 minutes.
Gudas, he keeps his stick, his elbows down.